In this week, I want to highlight a feature in Godot's Navmesh baking option that I think is cool. So, in Godot 3.4, the fastest way you can bake a navigation mesh is to put all the mesh instances under Navigation Mesh Instance node. Press bake and you've got your navigation mesh. But by doing this, it means all your static objects has to be a child of a navigation node. And if you don't like that, an alternative solution is available. First, click on your Navigation Mesh Instance node, and then click on your Navigation Mesh Resource. From here, you can find a property group called Geometry. Now, locate the Source Geometry Mode property and change it from Navmesh Children to Group with Children. You can now specify the group name. For now, I'll just keep the group name as Navmesh. After that, you can simply assign the same group name to any mesh instances or parent or grandparent of the mesh instances that you want to bake with. Press bake and you're done. You can certainly do the same thing in Godot 4.0. To do this in Godot 4.0, click on your Navigation Region 3D node. The next steps here are the same with 3.4. Change the source geometry mode to group with children, then assign the group name to all the mesh that you want to bake with. Head back to Navigation Region 3D node, press bake, and voila. Personally, I like this method better because it allows for a more flexible node organization within the scene. Alright, that's all I want to show today. If you like my contents, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so you won't miss my future videos. Bye-bye!